Happy holidays, everyone, and welcome to the Adopt a Pet Show. My name is Jamie Sanders, and I am a volunteer with Noonan Coweta Humane Society. And what our group does is we come on down here to Noonan Coweta Animal Services, and what we do is we showcase as many fur friends as we possibly can in hopes that you all will run on down here and help save lives. All of them here, we are urgent. We are a packed house down here, so please, let's get our fur friends home for the holidays. Okay, everyone, this is our friend Poppy here. Poppy is pit bull mix, what they've got her at, but look at her, she's so incredibly sweet. The white and brown, and she's got a lot of fun energy right now. And let me tell you, I just gave her some peanut butter treats, and she sat so pretty and so nice for me. She's been here since January of this year. She was a stray from Elder's Mill. No collar, no ID. Poppy is heartworm negative, so that is wonderful. So please hurry on down here and get Poppy out of her kennel, which is B9, and get her out in that play yard and play with her, and then bring her on into this bonding room here and really get to know her personality as she chills out for us a little bit. They've been out in that kennel all weekend long and everything, and you know, so this is she's just loving life now that she's inside here hanging out with us. So please hurry on down and help save a life. Okay, everyone, this is my friend Dados, and this is my hunk of love. Isn't he handsome? And that is Spanish for fingers. And if you want to look here, Dados is actually a polydactyl. He has got thumbs. Look at him, and he is a healthy, healthy boy right here, too. He's estimated to be about 3 years old. He's been here since October of this year. He is already neutered, so you know what? He can actually go home today if you guys are interested and you come on down here and take a look at him. He's hanging out in his cat condo, which is C2. And he, back in October, he was a stray from Highway 29 South. No collar, no ID. Nothing like that to get him back home to his people. But you know what? If you would hurry on down here and take a look at him and love, look at, he just loves Dom. Look at that. I bet he'd be a great, great lap cat right here. Nice snuggler right here. So please hurry on down and help save Dados. Okay, look at this stunner, everybody. This is our friend Brix here. Brix is hanging out in kennel A8. I mean, absolutely gorgeous. They got him as a red lab retriever mix. He is estimated to be about 8 to 10 months old, they're saying. Look at those paws. I mean, he is going to be a big'un. He's already a big'un. But my goodness, is he not gorgeous? He is absolutely stunning. He was brought in August 17th from Thomas Power Road. No collar, no ID, no microchip, nothing. And no one ever came back to get him. He is heartworm negative, which is wonderful. So, this is a great dog right here.
He's been a great dog for years.
Absolutely. I mean, he's smart, and he's going to be big. I bet he'd be great in a nice family. You know, just nice, active family with all this energy right
here. Kids riding him.
Absolutely. He might be half horse. I don't know. It might be his mix. But he is absolutely stunning, and he is absolutely beautiful and well-deserving for a home for the holidays. So please hurry on down here and get Brix out of his kennel, which is A8, and get to love on him and bring him into this bonding room. So you really, there you go. Belly rub, see? That's a belly rub fan. What a big lug. I mean, really, I mean, this is like a gem of a dog right here. So please hurry on down and help save a life. Hello, everyone. This is our friend Bristol here. Look at this cute little shy guy. I think he's going to fall asleep in your arms. He's so relaxed right now. What a sweet, sweet kitten this one is. Actually, Bristol is a female, and she's hanging out in cat condo C5 with about 4 or 5 roommates in there, too. Like I said earlier, we are packed house down here, and a lot of animals need home for the holidays, people. I mean, we have cat condos that are 4 or 5 cats deep in there, so they're all bunking together. They got roommates. So, and I also say too, if you're looking at a kitten, please, you know, open your hearts to maybe 2 or 3, you know, for them to go home together. They're used to each other in there, and they love to, you know, love on each other and everything, and it makes it a lot easier for them to transition in a home when they do have a friend with them. So that's something to keep in mind if you're looking at a kitten. And, you know, Bristol has been here since September, and estimated, I mean, since September, he was a month old when he was ready. Yes. So this poor girl right here is growing up here, and that's what we do not want. We don't want them to think that this cat condo is all they have here, you know. So please hurry on down here and take a look at Bristol, and let's give her a home for the holidays. Okay, Okay, guys, this is my old friend here, Meryl, and I honestly thought that she was already adopted, you know, and then when she came around the corner, I'm like, no, why are you still here? Bless her heart, Meryl is hanging out in kennel B8. Obviously, she's a German Shepherd mix. That's what they've got her as here. And she also has some age on her. They have her estimated to be about 8 years old. As you can see, she's got the gray coming in, and her eyes are a little bit fogged right here, but she has got a lot of love to give. And this is what you're gonna get right here. Very chill lady right here. I mean, she is the sweetest, sweetest gal. She's been here since September of this year. Herring Road, Highway 34. She did come in with a green collar, they said. And there was no chip, so, you know, please, people, chip your animals, please, okay, so we can get them back to you. And we were hoping that maybe the owners would have come down, but it's September. I mean, you know, it's December now.
Three months,
you know, yeah. I mean, come on. Someone's got to be missing this girl right here. She is so incredibly sweet. I can't even get over it. She is heartworm negative, so that's wonderful. Meryl is also spayed, so that's good. So that means if you come on down here today, you take a look at her, you don't even have to get her out there in the run because this is how chill she is. Just bring her into this bonding room, hang out with her, get to know her sweetness, and you know, she can be adopted today. What they'll do is they'll give her her rabies, give her a microchip, get all that done, and she'll be good to go today. So please hurry on down here and let's get a home for Meryl today before the holidays. Okay, another sweet, gorgeous kitty right here. This is Ryder. Ryder's hanging out in Cat Condo C4. Bless her heart, Ryder's been here since July of this year, way too long, and she's one of the longest residents, I believe, that are on the adoption floor
yes.
right now. That's what Dawn was saying. And she was a stray picked up at Meredith Trace. No collar, no ID. Evidently, she did have a chip, but they could not contact the owners. I don't know if that was a wrong number or just one that they couldn't get in touch with, and no one ever came back to get her or came down here. She's already spayed, negative for all of her testing, so that, again, means that she's ready to go home today. You know, come on down here. She will get the microchip. She'll get her rabies shot, and out the door she can go. And I can just see her sitting on someone's lap,
oh, yes.
right in front of a fireplace or that Christmas tree, you know, and everything. So we need to get these animals out of here before the holidays. They all deserve to be in a home, a loving home, you know. And maybe there to sneak up on Santa when he gets there. I don't know. But they all need a home. And I'm telling you, we are a packed house down here. You know, like I said, the cat condos, we've got 3, 4, even 5 in some of these condos. We've got kitten playpens in these rooms right here, just completely full. All of our dog kennels back there are full. We've got another building back there full. We can't bring a lot of these animals onto the adoption floor because we don't have space on the adoption floor, but we have many available animals down here, so please hurry in down here and help save a life. Okay, now you guys, another favorite and another gal that's been here a minute, okay? This is Macy Gray, beautiful, gorgeous, healthy girl right here. I know, she's like, you talking to me? Yes, ma'am, but she, oh gosh, Macy Gray, she has been hanging out with us since August, okay? That's when she was brought in from Gordon Road. She had a red collar and she was microchipped, but guess what? Couldn't contact donors, and no one ever came down to claim this sweet girl right here. She is also spayed, which is wonderful, and she is heartworm negative, too. So Macy is actually about 7 years old, they say, and like I said, I mean, she's fabulous. She knows I have treats, and she knows where they are, so, but she is absolutely wonderful girl. Like I said, she, you know, she's got to get some of this energy out because she's been in her kennel, you know, a lot this weekend, okay? See, look at as soon as she gets that energy out, look at that great smile she's got going on right there. This is the kind of dog you're going to get. And like I said, she's about 7 years old and just a ton of fun still left in her. So please hurry on down here and help save a life. Okay, you guys, another beautiful, sweet kitty cat right here that has been here way too long. Again, this is Pinball. Pinball is hanging out in Cat Condo C1 with a whole bunch of roommates over there, too, that he's hanging out with. You know what? He has been here since July, and when he got here, he was a month old. So, again, another kitten that is growing up here, you know, and only knows that they live in a condo, and we cannot have that, okay? I mean, we need to get these kitty cats to a home, and you know, before the holidays, so they can go celebrate and see Santa and everything else too, and actually feel the love of a family and in a home and not inside a condo. And he's been in a condo since July. So please, you have to hurry on down here. Pinball, he is already neutered, which is fabulous. Negative for all of his testings, and he is good to go. So if you were interested in him, he will get his rabies and his microchip, and out the door he could go, because he is as good as golden, and he's a gem of a kitty cat, and he is ready for his forever home. So please hurry on down here and help save a life. Hey everyone, this is my friend Blake here. Blake is hanging out in kennel A12. Absolutely beautiful. Look at this beautiful face here. Oh my gosh, I could just love on him all day. What a great boy. A lot of great positive energy, loves to play ball outside, and he's estimated to be about 3 years old, so he's got a lot of love to give here and a lot of positive energy too. Definitely would be great with a good active family too. Yes. You know, like to run around, maybe some kids or something. He's been here since July, poor guy, straight off of Jackson Street right here downtown Noonan, so if anybody recognizes this guy, come and get him. You know, you would think that they would claim by now, you know, since July or whatever, you know. He is heartworm negative, so that is wonderful. So please bring him down here and get Blake out of his kennel, get him running out in that yard, play ball with him, bring him into this bonding room, get to know his personality, and you know, get adopted so he can be home for the holidays. I can see him just sitting in front of that fireplace right now and just loving life. So please bring him down here and help save lives. All right, everyone, look at this beautiful girl right here. This is our friend Sid. You'll show your face. Look how pretty she is. All these cats are just loving on you today. I mean, like, once you get a hold of them, they're like, you know, black, you know. Sid is hanging out in cat condo C18. Beautiful calico girl right here. She is estimated to be about 2 years old, and she is already spayed. She's been here since July. Sad. And boo, you know, we hate that. I mean, really, they're just all growing up here, and we just have so many kitty cats here that need homes. And I believe Sid may even have some friends too, also in the condo with her, maybe, I don't know. But I know that we're a good three, four, five cats deep in some of these condos out here. And like, again, I said, we also have the kitty cat, the kitten playpens in both rooms, in both cat rooms too, that have kittens in there too. So we don't really have any more space down here on this adoption floor. We gotta get these kitty cats home for the holidays. And like I said to you, Sid is hanging out in cat condo C18. She is already spayed, negative for all of her testing. She's about 2 years old, and she is ready to be adopted and go home today. So please hurry on down here and adopt Sid. Hi everyone, this is my new friend Mo. This is the first time I'm meeting Mo. Oh my gosh, he's breaking my heart. Mo's hanging out in kennel B17. They've got down here, he's a bloodhound mix, estimated to be about 2 years old. He is also neutered, and he is heartworm negative. He was brought in September 16th, a stray from South Street. No collar, no ID. He also came in with his brother, which is, his name is Sonny, and he is down here, and he is in kennel B4. You know, and they're separated into different kennels because, you know, they are bigger dogs and they can't be in the kennel together. But he is very shy and very timid right now, and you could tell that he's very sad. You can just look into his eyes right now and tell that he is super, super sad and does not want to be here, and he's not even around his brother anymore. So he's definitely just, you know, very, very scared to be here, you know. And he, I mean, what a great guy, you know. And, you know, Jeff was saying that, you know, he was out in the yard with him, and
all he wanted to do was be rubbed up.
That's it.
Didn't want to run around, didn't want to play ball, just wanted loving.
And this is what you're seeing right here, because you know he probably had a good spirit, you know, outside of here, you know, and with his brother. And, you know, I mean, he's 2 years old. He should be very active right now. But look at his eyes. He's just very, he's sad. You know, and he's sad that he's here, and this is how he is. So he's totally breaking my heart, you know. And his brother Sonny, like I said, is back there too in B4. So please hurry on down here, and with Mo being neutered and heartworm negative and all that kind of stuff too, he is available to leave today too if you were to come down here and adopt him. All they will give him is his rabies and his microchip, and then his adoption fee, and then he'll be ready to go. But bless his heart, look at him. I mean, can you not? I mean, I know, sweet boy. He won't even take a treat that he's just so sad, you know. So that's going to break our heart. So please hurry on down here. Somebody, please come on down here and get Mo and give him a wonderful home for the holidays. And definitely check out his brother, too. Okay, Sonny, which is in B4. And hurry on down here and help save lives. Okay, everyone, this is our friend Virgil. I mean, what a beautiful, beautiful boy. And he's soft like a bunny rabbit. Keeps himself clean. I mean, what a gorgeous, and another kitty cat that's just falling in your arms today. I mean, everyone's just like, oh, this is the perfect spot for me in someone's arms. And is he in the playpen? Okay, so Virgil is actually in the second cat room in the playpen that is in there with maybe a couple of others in there too as well. And he, let's see, he was brought in August and he was about 2 months old then. And he is neutered and he is negative for all of his testings and everything too. And he can definitely go home the day that you meet him and everything else too. Let me just show you his little itty bitty kitty photo. And look how much he's grown. I mean, he's been here since August, and he's growing up here, and this little kitten right here, Virgil, is thinking that that playpen is his home, and we can't have that happen, okay? We need to get him in a home, in a loving home. Hi. Look, and he likes belly rubs. Not a lot of cats do. Maybe he doesn't. But Virgil is so sweet. He would be a loving, loving addition to your home and with some kids to play with and a nice warm home for the holidays and not in the playpen or a condo down here. So please hurry on down here and take a look at Virgil and please take him home today. That'd be great. Oh my goodness, everybody. You know this is a Jamie dog right here. She's absolutely stunning. This is Lucy. Lucy is actually in the back in TX because there's no room for her on the adoption floor. Is she not gorgeous? Oh my gosh. And look at these paws. She's going to grow into these paws, everybody. She is estimated to be about 8 months old. She's been here since October 14th. Look at her. Look at her sitting pretty with, oh, what a lady. Huh, Lucy. straight from Ishman Ballard Road, no collar, no ID. She's heartworm negative. Like everybody, she is 8 months old. She's still puppy. But look at this mannerism, though. This is not a freak out puppy. This is not like a, you know, this is a smart German Shepherd mixed dog. Brindle Shepherd right here. Absolutely gorgeous. And she's going to grow into these paws, like I said. And she's smart. She knows a little bit of commands right now. And all, look at, God. And all she wanted out there in the yard was belly rubs, you said? Yes. I mean, come on, y'all. I think I need her, huh? I mean, this is my kind of dog right here. Absolutely stunning. And I'm loving her personality.
Yes.
I mean, this is a very chill, you know she'll listen. And you know that she is smart. Look at her. She's like, take me home. If this doesn't speak for itself, look at her. So please hurry on down here. Lucy is actually in TX, like I said, TX10 in the back. But if you ask for her up at the front, they will get her and bring her into this bonding room for you or out in the running area too, okay? Because she is not on the adoption floor, but she is available for adoption. So please hurry on down and let's get Lucy a home for the holidays. Okay, everyone, this is my friend LG. This is the first time I'm meeting this stunner right here. Absolutely gorgeous. I love a ginger boo. Beautiful boy right here. He's in cat condo C16, estimated to be about a year old, and he is neutered. He's been here since November of this year. He was a stray from Highway 16. No collar, no ID, negative for all of his testings, and he is ready to go and be adopted and leave here today. He'll get his rabies and he'll get his microchip and out the door he will go. Another lap cat, another stunner, another great personality right here. Look at him. And like I said, he is at least a year old too. I mean, this is what you're going to get. I mean, you're going to get a lovey love that just wants to cuddle and just hang out. I mean, what a perfect, perfect gentleman right here, LG. So let's get LG a home for the holidays. All right, everyone, this is our friend Rachel here. Rachel was just running out in the yard with Jeff, so she's got a little bit of energy, you know, and everything to kind of get out. But isn't she stunning? Rachel is hanging out in, I'm not sure which kennel because I've got, oh, is that B14? I can't read that.
Yes, B14.
B14 in the kennel. Beautiful, like buff kind of tan color going on here. Absolutely stunning. stunning girl. And, you know, she does have a lot of energy right now that she needs to get out. But after that, she calms very nicely. And she's just a sweet gal. She's estimated to be about 3 years old. She was brought in August 20th of this year, straight from Holbrook Road. She had a collar on, but no tags, no microchip. She is negative for all of her testings and negative for heartworms and everything. And I mean, this is a great looking girl right here. And I like that she's 3 years old, you know, she knows things and all that. And she's a great girl.
She's already mellowing out right
now. But you know, when they're in that kennel right there and they start running around, I mean, they just got to get that energy out, you know. Just think about being cooped up in a kennel, you know, for hours on end, you know what I mean, and getting breaks here and there. But still, that's not enough for a lot of these breeds of dogs, you know what I mean. They need to be ran out and whatever. But you know what, Rachel is deserving of a home before the holidays, so please hurry on down here and help save a life. Okay, everyone, I have got a stunner right here. And then this is also Leo. So Leo is hanging out in Cat Condo C20. He is absolutely gorgeous. I mean, look at these blue eyes and look at this fur and these collars right in through here. What a beautiful, beautiful cat. They have him down here as a ragdoll mix. So if you guys have ever seen a ragdoll kitty cat, they're super fluffy and really big kitties too, you know. So they have him down as a mix, but man, is he soft, like a bunny rabbit and everything. Just an absolute stunner of a kitty cat. He's estimated to only be about 10 months old. So, you know, so he's, you know, not like fully grown, you know what I mean? He's a big guy. I mean, what a stunner right here. Like I said, he's been here since November. He was stray from Summerlin Boulevard. And if I'm not mistaken, is that somewhere near Summer Grove, Summerlin? I think it might be the subdivision that is off of Lower Fayetteville there before you get to Summer Grove. Mm-hmm. I think that's one a little in there. So someone's got to be missing the stunner of a kitty cat, you know? I mean, gorgeous cat, very mellow, very chill. He should be on his perch somewhere at home, you know, like royalty. Yeah, his throne. So he is neutered and he's negative for all of his testings and everything. And he's ready to go. I mean, he's on the adoption floor. Been here since November 21st. So, you know, if someone's looking for him, hopefully they'll come down here and look for him. But he's going to be as good as gone, you know. And I hate that only because I like that, but I hate that only because all of our other wonderful kitty cats down here are going to get overlooked because of this stunner right here, you know. So, but I'm hoping that maybe the owners will come here and be like, oh my gosh, that's my cat, and then he'll be able to go home with them and back to his normal place and everything. But you know, Leo is adoptable, so if you're interested in him, hurry on down here and help save a life. Okay, everyone, that was our show for today. I hope you all enjoyed it, and I hope you guys will run on down here and adopt some animals. Like I said, Coweta Animal Services is a full house. Cat condos are full, dog kennels are full, and we have plenty of wonderful fur friends down here that need homes before the holidays. I also want to announce to you that this evening at Taco Mac in Noonan, we are having Spirit Night, and you know, that is our Noonan Coweta Humane Society Spirit Night. So